are from Jinraja Model Primary School. We are going to answer your questions. The closest ocean to our country is the Indian Ocean. Our country is a beautiful island surrounded by
Therefore, we have so many exits to the sea.
In our country, there is a vast diversity in marine life.
There are sharks, blue whales, dolphins in the sea around our country.
Turtles, crabfish, clownfish, catfish, rayfish and corals are also found here.
There are many dangers for marine life.
Seas are polluted by many ways.
It is harmful for marine life.
Oil spills and dumping of ship-generated waste in ocean cause serious environmental and economic damage.
Our country has been able to minimize water pollution in a large scale, and almost all people get fresh drinking water. There are water treatment plants that purify waters of Sri Lanka.
Not only lakes, there are lots of inland fishery resources in Sri Lanka. They are estuaries, lagoons, reservoirs, tanks and brackish water ponds.
There are responsible authorities to solve water pollution problem in our country. They are the Central Environmental Authority and Marine Environment Protection Authority.
Tilapia is an exotic fish in Sri Lanka.
The most expensive fish in Sri Lanka is shellfish.
Say it again, Pute.
The most expensive fish in Sri Lanka is shellfish.
The most tastiest fish is mullet. Thank you.